This is a recent bridge we designed for China as well. Again, starting from a tube and by removing those inefficient materials and redistribute them into the critical locations, we can come up with such a beautiful and efficient structure design. This is another view of the same bridge.